Did you know that the film Tommy Boy, starring Chris Farley, is on film critic Roger Ebert's most hated list? However, the film is also one of Quentin Tarantino's favorite films, who regularly shows it at his house parties.
That guy in a little coat. That guy in a little coat.
Don't.